Happy Veterans Day from DIY Solar and Wind. Just had to put that out there. So, Monday, I will be going to Grand Rapids, Michigan. That's a little over an hour away. I'm going to get the two huge batteries for the solar system. This has been long overdue. It's been over 8 years that I've been doing this. Most of it has been grid tied. Basically, all the solar panels have been plugged in to the outlet. So the batteries are a brand new experience to me. I have 9 batteries in the basement. Now I'm going to get 2 great big batteries. Each battery is way more battery than all of them downstairs. And they're 6 volts each. So I'll tie them together, then I'll get 12 volts. And I have a 12-volt system downstairs at the moment. So when the sun comes up, I'll be able to store all of the electricity for the day. Right now, the charge controllers shut off the power completely when the batteries get up to, one stops at 14 volts, and the other 2 charge controllers stop sending electricity to the batteries at 14.8 volts. So, I think I have 23 amp hours each of the little batteries with 9 of those. So the big batteries are going to be, I think it's 350 amp hours each. So this will be a huge improvement. I have 3 solar panels on the way, and I'm going to continue this little ordeal. I'm kind of stoked that the last electric bill was still under $35. That's pretty huge for me. I'm still giggling about it, still bragging about it a little bit. Okay, I'm gonna cut this off. Happy Veterans Day.